All right, the Blackhawks and the Winnipeg Jets to finish off their regular season series, and everybody wearing the red, white, and black tonight are going to have to bring their best. It's a drama-packed evening on West Madison Street. Let's find out how it goes. Heath turned it over. Trouba, a long clip check, came in front of shot. What a save by Crawford! Wonderful opportunity for Brandon Tanna, and Crawford beat him point blank. Kicked it to Taves, who goes across. Here's a chance. Strome, a shot never got through. And back comes Bufflin on the counterattack. Dustin Bufflin in on Gustafson. Shooting right on, and a save by Crawford.
Two defensemen jumping in and on the play there with Winnipeg partner from the red line back.
Gustafson. Now to Strome, back to Gustafson. Taves. Shooting. Oh, they score. That hit Trouba went in. Jonathan Taves with his career high 77th point, career high 35th goal. The Hawks have the lead. Now Sherratt rolled it out to center. Keith picked it up. Kruger, a long flipper, easily gloved by Hellebuck. Oh, Hellebuck leaves it. Cahoon got there first. Reaps it back, Gustafson, around to check, shooting, and a save by Hellebuck. And now Tanev will carry it in. Here's a shot, they score! Tanev was stripped of it, and following up, the Jets had Adam Lowry snap it by Crawford's shoulder, and Winnipeg has gotten the tying goal.
Yeah, without a doubt. I mean, career years, you could argue on a lot of fronts.
Here's Keith jumping in, a good save by Hellebuck. Didn't get a lot on the shot attempt, but Keith activated and Taves gave him a good look.
Great guy, and
he's gonna be retiring.
Closing in on
retirement.
Free time, all right.
Retirement in a couple of weeks.
Oh, good save by Crawford through a screen. And now Kajula starts back, 3-on-3 to the line. Gustafson's up there. Left it for Kane, then Taves right to the goal. He shoots, save by Hellebuck. He'll get help to hold on to that one.
Boy, nice patience there by Eric Gustafson to enter the offensive zone.
In the Blackhawks lineup for the 12th consecutive time. Now he will try to make a steal. Didn't happen. Roslovic shot it. He scores. Jack Roslovic, a foot or two from the goal line. One that Crawford would like to have back, and the Jets have the lead.
I don't know if Crow is thinking he's going to try to make the pass rink wide. I think that's what it was. I think he was anticipating a pass in front, and Roslovic just throws it right at his feet.
And now Taves had it stripped. Shifley, the race is on. Shifley looking to get to the goal. He is hooked by Taves. Penalty shot. Penalty shot is what it will be for Mark Shifley. Mark Shifley, a chance to add to that. The Jets' leading scorer, his first penalty shot ever. Crawford beat him. He tried to go five-hole, and the door was shut. Here comes Kajula, has side with him. Drake Kajula missed the net. Trying to go high to the glove, and now the Jets start back. Keith broke up the pass beautifully. 45 for the man advantage. Keith has another steal. Carries it ahead. Now Kajula for Keith, right to the goal. Save made by Hellebuck. Penalty coming up on Winnipeg.
And then there you see the slash by Line A on Duncan Keith.
Caught off and checked to find Kane. Now Gustafson to Kane. He shoots, and a save by Hellebuck. Rebound Kane. And now the Jet penalty over here is Kane. Around to check right to the score, and he couldn't get rid of the shot. Here's Strome, saved by Hellebuck. A fine stop by Hellebuck on Strome.
Watch Hellebuck as he slides over, little push, squeezes, and then he flops those legs out and is able to get a whistle.
Seabrook lost it. Perreault gets it in. Now Kopp dropped it in front of shot. They score! Roslovic, what a snapshot. Jack Roslovic has beat Corey Crawford twice. And that one, a roofer right over the glove. 3-1 Winnipeg.
That's just clearly a perfect shot in that situation.
And Gustafson rolls it out to Strome.
Came back in front, Strome, a shot, he scores! Patrick Kane and the puck escape of Dylan Strome, chased it down right to the net, and now the Hawks back within one.
Strome, who initiated and facilitated the play. I'm gonna give him a goal and an assist on this play.
Nicely won a draw, Liney let it go! What a save by Crawford, Liney got a lot on that. Now a turnover by the Hawks, Trouba. Here's a shot. Crawford didn't know where that had gone. Murphy was in the way. Now it comes back to Crow and he holds on.
Keep their play off folks alive.
A steal by Kopp, right to the goal. Big save by Crawford. A DeBrincat touch pass was a turnover. And Kopp denied. Here comes Tay. Patrick Kane. Now snap it off. Save made by Hellebuck. Murphy, his wrister. Had a save rebound. Kajula, the turn. Oh, that might hit the post. Either the skate of Scheifele in the way or the goalpost. Kajula, near miss. Now Tave. Dropped it to Murphy, going across the long shot. That's another goalpost. Hellebuck got a piece of the long one from Dahlstrom. And he got just enough to keep it from getting into the net. Brandon Saad dropped it. Segura right on. Stopped by Hellebuck. And a good battle in front from Anisimov trying to create some positioning.
Good opportunity there for Dylan Segura. There's been some rebounds in front of Hellebuck.
Goes across, then got it back. Wheeler. Now to Connor trying to stop it. Oh, denied by Crawford twice. He made two saves and able to hang on to it. Now an open Scheifele, shooting, big save by Crawford. Connor the rebound, Wheeler dropped it back. Sherratt tried a long one, it's off a leg to Kyle Connor. Put it to the middle. There's a pass for Scheifele, they score, what a play. Wheeler set up Scheifele for a tap-in, and the Jets with 3 minutes remaining lead by two.
As far as being onside or not, but Wheeler with a heads-up play, freezes Crawford, finds Scheifele, and Scheifele finds the back of the net. Do they precede the puck? The puck has to be completely across the line. Is there a skate being dragged in?
After reviewing the play, it was determined that the play was offside, therefore the call is little time.
Now Kane walks to the net. Trying to backhand shot, he wanted to get that off the shoulder of Hellebuck. It's taken by Keith. Here's a pass down to Tate. Oh, he scores! But none of that happens if Eric Gustafson doesn't keep the Hawks in the offensive zone a couple of times. Now we're tied. Fires just over the boards, and now here's a long pass to a guy just off the bench line into the net. Good by Crawford. Patrick Laine had a one-on-one.
And what a stop by Crawford, flashing the leather.
A minute and a half to go in OT. Now Hayes looking to drive. Stop and go move right to the net. He shoots, he scores, Kevin Hayes. What a maneuver, he stopped, he went, he stuffed it home. And the Winnipeg Jets have won for the 21st time on the road this year. That's a franchise record. The Blackhawks got the point they needed to stay alive, but a second valuable one escapes.